You can't see it in your food, and you can't taste it, but it can kill you. It's a man-made oil commonly called trans fat.
Trans fat is a toxic chemical that has been added to our food supply and accounts for an estimated more than 500,000 deaths every year.
Donuts, pastries, and snack foods often contain trans fats. Trans fats are used in restaurants and in street food. They're cheap. They last longer than natural oils, and they're easy to use in baked goods.
Trans fat is tasteless. It's solid at room temperature, but it's also solid at body temperature in your coronary arteries.
Trans fats raise bad cholesterol and cause fatal heart attacks. 3/4 of the world's deaths from cardiovascular disease happen in low and middle-income countries, according to the World Health Oganization. Wealthy countries, including the U.S., have banned these fats or are in the process of banning them because of their connection to heart disease. Where trans fats have been banned, heart attacks and deaths from heart disease have dropped significantly. The WHO has called for banning trans fats before, but now the plan calls for governments to develop plans to replace trans fats with healthier oils such as olive oil, to create public awareness of the harms of trans fats, and to enforce anti-trans fat policies and laws. If this happens, more than 17 million lives will be saved over the next 25 years. And a major source of heart disease will be eliminated. Carol Pearson, VOA News, Washington.